Nice elbow there from Lee.
What a sharp elbow catching Maverick right in the nose. And Ruff quickly trying to get right back on top of Maverick.
Drake, you good?
Right to the bridge of nose on Maverick, and Ruff now wisely trying to get back into this matchup.
Yeah, he's staying eager. That's what you got to do. That's the attitude of Leon Ruff. He wants this opportunity, wants to make the most out of it. However, Maverick using the ropes to his advantage kind of creates.
Ooh! What a clothesline by Maverick, and seemingly that elbow again has woken up the former general manager of 205 Live. Maverick now quickening the pace in his own right leg. Lariat connects right to Ruff's jaw. And Maverick now fired up in this match. Talk about making a statement for Drake Maverick as Maverick charges in with a forearm to the face, follows up, bulldog center of the ring. Maverick now senton to the lower back.
He's on a roll.
Certainly is, and talked about looking into the eyes of Drake Maverick. You just saw the eyes for a moment, Drake, telling a different story now.
He's focused. He's got his focus back now. Leon Ruff has to make he's got to make something happen. Look at that slam.
Sunset flip bomb into the middle turnbuckle. And now for Drake Maverick, climbing to the top rope. Ruff in his sights. Maverick perched up high.
Don't do it, Drake.
Come on, let's go.
What is going through the mind of Drake Maverick?
It's taking way too long here, Vic.
Maverick continuing to look down on Leon Ruff. Maverick now. Setting his sights. Big elbow off the top. Covered by Maverick. Drake Maverick picks up the win.
Here is your winner, Drake Maverick.
So much for taking your time. He knew what he was doing. He put that elbow right through Leon Ruff's chest and got the win.
Cause I can turn it.